Let's not argue over the small stuff. Looking at the big picture, this is a solid contract. Lambert here with a new contract. I've spec'd it out, and I think you would be perfect for it. The security division owes you one. Natural at this, but you knew that already, I suspect. Still, good job completing that contract. Here. I've got a new assignment that I think is perfect for your skill set. Give it a once over, then let me know if you're interested. Glad to have you on board. As you can imagine, the animals in the various facilities are constantly probing for weaknesses in our security systems. They're smarter and more devious than people give them credit for. But I refuse to underestimate their capabilities. That's why I'm always testing and evaluating our security protocols and barriers. And this is where you come in.
I've got to give this guy Lambert his due. He actually sees these animals as both opportunity and threat.
I'm gonna need you to extract enough DNA from fossils to incubate and hatch a dinosaur. This is the first phase of this mission. Carry on. Okay, next you'll need to incubate the animal in a Hammond Creation laboratory before releasing and housing it in an enclosure. You'll also want to make sure we've got an ACU presence on this island.
You can help with this, and you should. Welcome back. Looks like the expedition was a success.
Right. This next bit is gonna sound a little crazy because, frankly, it is. But we are gonna encourage one of the dinosaurs to breach our containment grid. We'll then react and see if our procedures and personnel are up to the challenge.
Yes. So at this point, I'd like to take back everything I just said about this guy.
Yeah. ACU, or Asset Containment Unit, should be your first port of call to bring down a rampaging dinosaur.
Setting additional task.
Okay, we have our runner. Time to tag him and bag him. We're using less than lethal, but remember, that dinosaur doesn't know this is just supposed to be a drill. So watch your back.
While I understand the need to keep our security as sharp as possible, this is not the way I would go about doing it.
You have a problem with how we keep you safe, Doctor. I'm happy to discuss it at a later time. Right now, we have our hands full.
You'll need to call in the offshore transport team to safely move this dinosaur back to its enclosure.
En route to collect the asset.
Who doesn't want to be in showbiz? You could sure help out the entertainment division with this contract.
In transit.
Job finished, true and square. Look, thing is, we're still learning where our boundaries are when it comes to keeping these animals under control. God knows they're working out ways to exploit our weaknesses. Guess we'll find out who gets to the limits of our abilities first, us or them. Ever vigilant.
And that's always been the challenge of the Jurassic industrial complex. Exploitation versus security. The immense potential for profit and for violence.